matchup for the UFC bantamweight division title. Or till the... All right, here we go. The UFC bantamweight title is on the line right here, right now. All right, so here we go with this UFC bantamweight championship fight with round one of a possible five. The champion looking to defend this belt once again. Since he became the number one guy at 135 pounds, a lot of fighters have fallen in his weight. We'll see if he can continue this championship run as the challenges get stiffer here tonight. Oh, Superman. Now he's worked on that, Joe. All right, first round is underway. We'll see how long it takes for him to find a home for these active, powerful overhand punches. Always a big weapon of his on fight night. We'll see how soon he can get it going tonight. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there by Cruz.
And he eats the kick.
Welcome to the jungle.
I mean, the hands are just absurd. Oh, look at what the jab. Cruz's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Lands a right hand up first.
1-2. He's doing a very nice job protecting his head.
It lands four there. We march on, 3 minutes to go.
He's playing an outstanding leg kick.
Oh, and there's a double leg takedown for him. Beautiful entry there. Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick.
Nice.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Kick to the body by Cruz. Wow! He's got hurt here. Looks like it did start a little bit.
He hurt with that punch as a clinch.
He scrambled, but he's on rubber legs.
Oh! He's picking him apart. Oh, massive right hand.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
No, and it better be her butter gunning and Dugo. Don't make me fight y'all. I'm fully gon' bite y'all. It's ringing like 60 gum night bulb.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Lights
y'all.
This Beaver, in three of this Beaver, none of pyramids, six beavers. I be hella open, time a pyramid is Giza. Dip please, cause I'm goofy. Did you get me? Tell him you move. Better quit beefing in this, and then a dip, I shoe you. On the head of Koofy, I go cuckoo or poo poo like a shit fevers. I don't wanna take a tip, neither the MCs, I'm the Grim Reaper. So anybody coming every trip like you run around the world with 10 visas. Whatever leak is pulling everybody calm like I had a trip reader. This is ISO. Psycho, this chicken, this game like a kickflip, primo. They wanna see me walking with Tech 9, oh yeah, I know. Could imagine what you wanna think of Tech Sign, ISO. Get a big like Bruce Bruce, me, I job boofoo. Hit a head a hella hard, he'll have more clips of him than Hulu. Who knew me and Tech could get the chef and up shit like couscous? If you think you wanna ball up your opinion, me and showing you, cuz.
Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your crew, do something new. And it better be hug, but I gotta get Ndugu. Don't make me fight y'all. I'm fully gon' bite y'all. Ears ringing like 60 gum night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Lights off.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Don't do a tech.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Just let it go.
This could be federal. Take me for you several.
Don't do a tech.
I'm on a pedestal. Should I come down and just let it go?
Don't make me fight you.
Hear what I say. We are the business today. Shit is finished today. RT and J. We the new PB and J. We dropped the classic today. We did a tablet of today. The joints with the matches and ashes away. We dash away. Donna and Dixon, the pistol is blasting away.
Doctors of death. Killing our patients of breath. We are the pain you can trust. Rocking at work. Hooking up curses and slurs. In a mush, became famous for blaming you. Naming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderous pair. Dead with the jail and we the murderous there. Then with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push. Now my pounds are the push. Holy, I'm burning the bush. Now I give a f- about none of this shit. You runner over and out of this bitch.
Step into the spotlight. Copying a f- you're done. I'm in a rush to be numb. Dropping a thousand a month.
Up in the clouds, I'm gonna drop it. Don't count in the sun. Don't make a sound.
Three strikes followed with a kick. You gotta throw more strikes or he's gonna see that kick coming. Come on. You got more. Set up the kicks. Now what? You're throwing that kick way too early. Keep working. Make it happen. Get back in there. More strikes. In there. You gotta set up those kicks better. We gotta hold him down. You're winning every minute in that position. You're giving him too much space. Step it up in there. Throw more kicks. No. Set those kicks up. I want tight top control in the half guard. Throw more! I gotta see more! You're telegraphing those kicks. I gotta see more strikes. Let's get it again. Reclaim half. You win this fight on top. Let's keep him down. Come on now. More strikes. Be aggressive. Throw more strikes, or he's gonna see that kick coming. You wanna land those kicks, we gotta mix it up with strikes.
Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC bantamweight division title. So here's the number one bantamweight contender making his way to the octagon. Got to be some nerves here as he can. All right, just about. And now our tail of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. Dodson is 14 years the elder. The reach is the same. Now to get
a... Home your skills. Boy, you in the danger room. Yeah, you in the danger room. Come on now. It's like a dream. Everything moving fast, but you moving slow. Change the tempo, watch, we on time. Hey, now you know. Listen to the rhythm we giving them, we bringing it with passion. Smashing, you should just move to my groove. Case in point, watch how I improve. Then the automator is ready, you know we're here to hit her. A music motivator.
from the go to the end, from the start. You know me, Cardi B, Cardi B, hopping on the charts.
One time, I'm a diamond. If I two times, then I like her. If I three times, I'm a wifer. It ain't safe for the black or the white girl. It ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe. Tell your man, pipe up, pipe up. And it bands from the safe, in your face when you say, money dance, turn the shit into a nightclub. Hey,
yeah, man, get some money, get some money. Hey, man, get some money, get some money.
Strike combinations and end with a kick. Kickboxing only. There we go. Make him pay there. Good combo. Got it. You gotta keep moving or you're gonna keep getting hit. Nice work. Combos are really coming together.
So relentless, I give it not back cause I got the message. Now we slowly dancing, whisper in the air, why you so enchanting? Grabs me by the waist and replies, I'm attracted to cool and handsome. We step out the bar, the roommates start taking off. We just sit and talk for over 3 hours like the place is ours. My place or yours, is what she says, like, you sure? I never got your name, but she interrupts and says, my name is Danger.
feel your energy. Hey, it's coming.
And coming up next, a matchup for the UFC Bantamweight Division title. So here's the number one Bantamweight contender making his way to the octagon. Gotta be some nerves here as he gets set to compete for the UFC Bantamweight title. No denying he deserves to be there. He's got the requisite win streak, he's got the finishes, he's got the popularity, the fan support. Now he needs the championship performance. We'll see if he has what it takes to unseat the incumbent.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Tail of the tape for this Bantamweight Championship fight. So more than 10 years. All right, here we go. Five rounds for the UFC's Bantamweight Championship. Going to be very interesting to see how this title fight plays out. So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion. And what a fight it was for him his last time out, winning the belt by vicious knockout. We're expecting massive pay-per-view buys here tonight, because when you turn in a result like that in a championship setting, your fan base grows exponentially. You've seen his Twitter followers soar. Now he'll try to follow up that effort with another knockout in this title fight here tonight. But Ice gets hit with a kick. That looked like it hurt you. All right, first round is underway, and I don't have to tell the avid fans, you gotta watch out for this fighter's powerful overhand punches. He does not discriminate. Power from both sides, and a big part of his game plan obviously coming in here tonight. Nice combination of kicks there by Marlon Moraes.
Big elbow there, Lance. Huge elbow to the head. Hard straight punch.
Oh!
He is stumbling. Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, he might be out. Decent right hook attempt, but it's no good. But Ice gets hit with that stiff jab there. Just misses with the straight right. Oh! The left hook hits home.
This could be it right here.
Goes in and secures the takedown.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Oh, and see, there it is. You know the overhand's coming, as we suggested, but you still can't stop it. Landed it beautifully there, and a nice setup to boot. But Ice gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark.
Nice.
Oh, he lands the Superman punch. That one appeared to stun him.
Just missed with a huge kick. Oh!
And he's looking for that left hand, just missed.
It looks like he's limping.
Big power shots landing. So unguarded right into the pocket.
He's hurt again! The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on.
Oh, big left.
This fight is dangerous.
Seconds to go.
Oh! Oh! Head to the face! Oh, he's getting tagged! Oh!
Oh! Saved by the bell. The round is over. He got stunned by a massive shot just before the end of the round. So now he goes back to the stool, wobbly a little bit. We'll see if the corner can maximize these 60 seconds and keep his head in the fight.
And here's a huge kick to the head. That's incredible round with several moments where it looked...
Okay, round two, ready? Ready?
All right, here we go with round two. Oh!
Big shot!
He's got her here. Oh! Back to the feet.
Oh! He's out! He's rocked!
Well, there's no denying his credentials as a striker, but he felt like more often than not in the UFC, he was unable to keep the fight where he is strongest, because his takedown defense just wasn't up to par with the stronger wrestlers in this division. So what does he do? Leaves his longtime striking gym, steps firmly out of his comfort zone, and goes to one of the best wrestling gyms in the world. Let's see if it pays dividends here.
Nice kick by the champ. Oh, he got cracked.
But Ice is down. Let's go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 38 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Your UFC Minute. To reach the masses in this day and age, it's not enough just to win fights. Today, a UFC competitor has to put on dominant and exciting performances, and that's just what this charismatic rising star has been doing. As a result, this fighter has been piling up followers on social media, with each victory adding more and more fans to his bandwagon. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Survive, I can't live a lie. Oh my.
us remain calm. Napalm in my dang palm. I'm a dark villain like Lace Bond, an Akon with a cape on. It ain't fun, you can't run. This is a horror that your life is based on. I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit. That's the shit every rapper saying. Think about just going and look at the bank account. I just don't have enough patience to take it out. This hate now. I don't suffer from no paper drought. I always win is my favorite route. My whole life I just lay it out. Being around me is a blessing, so boy, you should take about. Look, I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Take a look, take a look.
Watch me.
I'm gonna shout shit down.
Watch me. Watch me.
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me.
Check me out, check me out.
Watch me.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door. Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing but your mom.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, 818, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Coming up, said he can't go far. I cut through like a relay go-kart. Whoa. I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar. Yeah. You know you made it when it claim you overrated. Flow was slaying, cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got homes in here to Copenhagen like, man, you don't even know where that's at. Back, back, cause I'm a class actor.
All right, defense only now. Get in range, but don't let him hit you. There. Keep working. Let's push. You can't fight like that and think you're going to beat anybody in this division. You are not allowed to get hit, but you can only slip. You're doing great. Nice work in there. Nice off angle. Get back in there. Yep. Keep moving like that. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. We'll be right back.
everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute. There comes a point in almost every fighter's career when what got them to the big dance just isn't enough anymore. That was the case this week when it was announced that the up-and-coming bantamweight competitor will change gyms in order to work on his jiu-jitsu game on a more consistent basis. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Our tail of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. More than 5 years apart, and they both possess a similar height and reach. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And the action begins.
Greatness is a feat chased by many, but achieved by few in the UFC. To get there, it takes more than talent and skill. To be great, it also takes heart, determination, the willingness to fight the best, and the ability to beat.
He's a legend, a big, big staple in the sport, and a pioneer in MMA.
Over the course of his UFC career, this fighter has done that and more, taking the sport to a new level in the process.
He's been a world champion in multiple weight classes. He's made a ton of money, and he's achieved everything he ever wanted.
There is no question that he is the greatest of all time.